2 days ago, I got a chance to walk through the plant, and what I was most proud of was the quality and the pride and the satisfaction that my employees had. And when people are proud of what they're doing like that, they'll do it and take care of themselves. They'll be their best supervisor, and I'm really proud of the way they work.